Wood, it sure has served us well over the years. First as a fuel source, then as a material for creating shelter, and of course, making wine. In fact, wood's uses go on and on. But sometimes, it isn't the best material to bring to the party. The Roman Empire would have shrunk to the size of Rhode Island if they hadn't figured out that steel made better weapons and armor than wood. And you'd think twice about driving your car over a wood bridge these days, because while wood still has its place, there's a new player in town. Steel. Especially when it comes to Chardonnay. Sure, wood can deliver a buttery, heavy shard. Steel unlocks so many more possibilities. Unlike so many others in the category, Cabot is unoaked or Chardonnay, whereas we like to say, the oak stops here. The result is crisp, pure, and refreshing, thanks to fermentation in stainless steel casks and minimal manipulation of its grapes. Just look at how its bouquet of apple, citrus, and tropical fruit entices this would-be Chardonnay sayer to give it a try. That's right, Mary. No oak means you're experiencing pure fruit expression in that glass. And no malolactic fermentation gives it that distinctive green apple profile you're probably detecting. Go ahead, Mary, and try it with food. Cabot Unoaked Chardonnay goes great with Asiago or Havarti cheese, almonds, sesame, basil, pork, chicken, crab, and fruit. Cabot Unoaked Chardonnay. When quality matters. Wood is good, but unoaked is great.